So we're gonna put pierce this ear basically. I did an earlobe repair for this patient 6 weeks ago. You can see it's healed quite nicely. This was a revision earlobe repair, and now she wanted us to do the piercing also. So I'm gonna do the piercing. So I've got one needle in. Yeah, pull it out. Hold on to this one, please. Came in. Yeah. Just give me this once again. Of the thread here. Yeah, she's a good patient of ours, so I've done this. Yeah, it's a simple procedure, right? So it's sterile in a sense. It's better than the goldsmiths who generally do this for our patients. And we've just used two needles. And so I use this needle to go in that way, that needle to follow back, and then eventually threaded the earring onto that. And she's good to leave. So this is a simple yet, I think her earring is very beautiful also. A lot of South Indian women wear beautiful earrings, and these kind of earrings are actually not going to cause the same problem of a lobe repair or a lobe tear. If you start wearing heavy ones that dangle down, then they can pull on your earlobe. And if you see, I've made the slot, the hole is slightly away from the area of repair. You see, this was the area of repair. I've made it a little bit anterior, a little bit above. Thank you.